Okay, Cleo's on the counter eating cat food that she's not supposed to be eating on the counter. But she's doing more than that. She's dumping dry cat food off the counter for Mr. Marcus, whose diet is raw food. Very bad. Not good at all.